message that needs to be done through Sheriff Kirkmeyer. All of you guys can really trust that. We are recording who's on the bridge. We will figure out who you are. There will be more if you're under your arrest.
Oh, really?
Especially those that we've seen your face, eventually you will have a warrant for your arrest.
Really?
Again, please move to the south side of the bridge. The bridge is clearly marked. It is closed. In the interest of your safety and public safety, we would like you for you to move to the south side of the bridge. If you want to be peaceful, as you say that you are, you would certainly move to the south side. Instead of breaking the law.
So they're like, we don't have any circumstances.
South side of the bridge is where we would allow you to do that. If you went there, we will leave you alone. Have a legal right to be there, but by being on the bridge and breaking the law, that is not a peaceful protest. Peaceful protest is that where it is one where people protest in a legal position and they express their free right to be there. But by breaking the law, you're not being peaceful. Please move to the south side of the bridge. Please move to the south side of the bridge. Again, you're breaking the law. Your peaceful protest is not peaceful, although you have your hands up. That does not matter. What matters is that you're currently breaking the law because the bridge is clearly marked that you're really trespassing. You're not supposed to be on it. Again, those people that protest peacefully are those that protest in a legal area. If they do not break the laws, they are doing that. All of this is being recorded. What is the map that I'm giving you and you being on the bridge, violating the law? That is all clearly being recorded, both by video camera and audio. Thank you for your cooperation in moving to the south side of the bridge. Thank you. And again, if you want to go to the south side of the bridge, which is where you're going now, and you can protest there, we will totally let you do that. That is no problem at all. You can express your freedom of speech there, where you have a legal right to do it, and you're being peaceful. And we will respect that. They're all right.
And
right. Thanks again. I do appreciate your cooperation.
All right, guys. Thank you.